Again. Step, kick, kick, leap, kick, touch. 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 5, 6, 7, 8.
Joseph Henry Mills III. That is my real name too. I come from upstate New York to Southside Buffalo. I can't remember the name of the town. I blocked it out. I'm 25 years old.
On.
Well, I don't know how it turned out as heavily as I did. See, when I was 5 years old, I was playing jacks in the car, fell down on my head.
Bobby, are you going to do a routine?
No. No, moving right along, moving along. Let's see, do you want to know all the wonderful and exciting things that happened to me in my life? Or do you want to know the truth?
I'll take the truth.
Well, to begin with, I come from this quasi-middle upper or upper middle family class type home. I can never remember which, but it was real boring. You know the kind of house? AstroTurf on the patio? Anyway, my mother threw a lot of card parties as one of the foremost bridge cheaters in America. My father worked for this big corporation that used to send him out in the field to drink. A lot. What was better to find him there than on his office floor? He was okay, though. I was the strange one.
How strange?
Real, real strange. I used to love to give garage recitals, bizarre recitals. This one time, I was doing Frankenstein as a musicale, and I spray painted this kid silver all over. They had to rush him to the hospital because he had this thing where your forest can't breathe. He lived because luckily I didn't paint the soles of his feet,
and what if I'm next? What if I'm next? What am I gonna do? I haven't got a clue. Think of something. What does he want? What does he want? Stories from the past. I gotta find one last.
What should I say? What can I tell him?
And as I got older, I kept getting stranger and stranger. I used to go down to the busy intersection at my house at rush hour and direct traffic. I just wanted to see if anyone had noticed me. So that is when I started breaking into people's houses. Oh, I didn't steal anything. I just wanted to rearrange their furniture and...
And orphan at three, mother and dad both gone. Raised by a sweet ex-con. Tied up and raped at seven. Seriously, nothing too obscene. I'd better keep it clean.
What should I say? What can I tell him?
School? You want to hear about school? See, I went to PS shit. I was always the kind of kid getting slammed in lockers and stuff. Not only by the students, but by the teachers too. Oh, and I hated sports. And sports were very big. I mean, it was Jock City. I couldn't even make one team. I couldn't even catch a ball if there was Elmer's glue on it. And wouldn't my father have to be this ex-football hero He was so humiliated, he didn't even know what to tell his friends. So he told them, I had polio. You know, on Father's Day, I used to do a limp for him. And...
And... God, I'm a wreck. God, I'm a wreck. I don't know where to start. I'm gonna fall apart. Where are my childhood memories? Here are the boys. Here are the boys. How will I begin? And why am I so thin?
Kept saying, if you don't stop setting your brother on fire, we're gonna have to send you away. And I kept thinking of the most wonderful and fantastic ways of how to kill myself, but then I realized to commit suicide in Buffalo is redundant.
Okay, Bobby, back in line.
I'm gonna be a movie star. If Troy Donahue can be a movie star, then I can be a movie star.
Well, when the guys on the block saw Lola, they all wanted to know what this...
I did too. I mean, it didn't go down for 3 years.
And the bus?
If George Hamilton could be a movie star, then I could be a movie star.
Here we go. 7, 8. Don, work a little closer to Sheila. Let me see some smiles. Not that phony smile. I want to see the I love to dance smile.
Paul, are you okay? Did you hurt yourself?
I was just struck.
I'm okay.
Did you pull something? Is it your ankle?
It isn't your knee, is it? No, I...
An old injury?
It's his cartilage. He had it operated on last year.
Oh, shit.
Stand back. Stand back. Everybody give him some air.
You should call a doctor.
I don't need a doctor.
You should call a doctor.
Paul, who's your doctor?
No, really.
Paul, who's your doctor?
Call Sydney Rhodes, 595-7635.
Lori, call him.
Dr. Sydney Rhodes, 595-7635.
Paul, just try to breathe in deeply and relax.
You should prop his knee up with something. A dance bag?
Yeah. Give you a dance bag.
I'm fine, really. I just twisted it.
Okay, Paul. Easy. Ready? Up.
Shit.
Is that better?
Does anyone have a Darvon or a Valium?
I do.
Give me some water.
I will.
Paul, you're gonna be okay.
But out of work, huh?
Look, I really don't think you should give him that. You don't know what's wrong.
Oh, please, I've had 3 of these already today.
Zach, the doctor said we should get him into a cabin over to St. Joseph's Hospital, then if he were to come here, it'd be a lot quicker. He said we'd be waiting for him at the emergency entrance.
Right.
I'll go.
No.
I'll help.
Fine. Let's get him up. Ready? Easy. 1, 2, 3.
Where's his dance bag?
Which one is his?
They're often athletes.
Well, I can't worry about any of that right now, because I plan on kicking these legs for as long as I can. And then when I can't, I'll just figure something else out.
I do.
Well, we all had to pick another career. Go on, pick a career. What do you want to be when you grow up?
Young.
Before I start eliminating, I just want to say I think you're all terrific. You've been wonderful about going through all of this today. I sincerely wish I could hire all of you, but I can't. Will the following people please step forward? Don. Greg. Al. Deanna. Nope, I'm wrong. Back in line. Christine. Bibi. Sheila. Connie. Maggie. Front line. Thank you very much. Thank you. I'm sorry. Rehearsals begin September 22nd. We'll rehearse for 6 weeks with a 2-month out-of-town tryout. Our New York opening will be sometime mid-January. Be prepared to sign a stand...
For the guys that gone fast to non-song. Ooh, sigh, give them your attention. Do I really have to mention